This is the last photograph of a German general right before his execution. This is German General Anton Dassler of the infantry of the regular army during World War II. Dassler ordered and oversaw the unlawful execution of 15 captured US soldiers. The soldiers were sent behind the German lines. Incredible. The executioner becoming the executed one.